In the high-stakes world of professional poker, there are many types of players.
You can smoke it or drink it.
How long you been working here?
I've done it.
We were married, Jack.
Boom! I've been married approximately 74 times.
I would give your cooking 5 stars. 5 stars that have each collapsed into a black hole and merged to form the largest black hole in the universe.
Mother!
No, they're prescription.
For he's a jolly good fellow.
Oh, I know. I converted to Muslim last night.
I can't believe I'm in a hand with Tex Brunson.
My Tex, Doyle.
Seriously, Doyle? That's probably a tell.
No, it's a tell when you don't know who Doyle Brunson is.
I'm not a stay-at-home husband. I'm a husband who's home right now.
I'll play in the ladies' tournament. If those turds want to make it easy for me, fine.
You take a look at all of this crap.
By the way, on this corner right here, I stabbed a bum.
It is essential for me to kill something each day.
Could I have some extra hand lotion up in my room?
Are we gonna play or what?
Shuffle up and deal.
In the most prestigious tournament in all of poker.
Don't pee in your wetsuit.
There can only be one winner.
Here you go, Brian. Buy yourself a couple of hookers.
This is fun.
Next year, if you think you've got the chips to play...
Bingo.
Poker.
I don't know where I am.
Then ante up.
How did you learn to play poker? By playing darts?
Go all in.
I don't look like I've been partying, right?
Wait, we're still getting married, right?
And get ready to lose.
Honestly, what would you do?